Hey guys, and greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is July 4th, 2024, Thursday evening. Ghost is cruising around. But the focus of this video is going to be on Bandit. He is my recently acquired bull snake. He was bred at Snake Discovery. Goodness gracious, Ghost. And the reason I acquired him is my friend was downsizing. She had a rather extensive collection, so really couldn't give the individuals much attention. So he's not aggressive, but he's not extremely social. He'll do well once he's in hand, just a little flighty, as opposed to Ghost, who absolutely loves to come out. So I really like that I've got him in this glass front cage because he's getting used to me coming in and out, my wife coming in and out. And he's already just staying at the front and watching us. Believe it or not, snakes are curious animals. They take in their environment and what's going on. So it's really cool that he's watching, getting more accustomed to us. And I measured him the other day. He's about 4 feet long. Ranger down there is probably going to shed tonight. She pooped. Hey, Storm. So I don't want to give this a negative session because he has been watching me, and I want that to be a positive situation for him. So let's just see what he does. Oh, he's gonna retreat back there. Well, bummer. Alright, well, I won't push him. He's crinkled his paper up back there. He'll come around. He's a really, really gentle snake once he's out. Alright, Ghost. And this boy, goodness gracious. Hi, bud. He loves to come out. Hey, Ghost. I will admit he's outgrown his 4 foot cage, being close to 7 feet long. All right, he's coming all the way out. I don't know how I'm gonna get this on video. Yeah, you can see the difference. I've handled him since he was a baby. My grandkids hold him, well, as well as they can. He drapes across the floor with them. There's hopefully his future mate. She's a high white from J. Jacoby. She's 4'5", give or take. Ghost, I really, unless I put you on my shoulders, buddy, I don't know what to do with just one hand. So that's just what I'm doing this evening. Okay, don't go back there. The dogs are already nervous with all the fireworks that are already going off, and it's not even dark outside. Jennifer's in there making dinner. Ghost, you can't go back there, buddy. All right, hang on just a second. so sorry about that. He was wedging himself over there. All right, well, this has been 5 minutes long. I guess this is a good place to stop this. I may go ahead and take him out for just a few minutes and let him stretch out, but have a safe celebration tonight if that's your thing with fireworks. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time. Hi, Banshee.